thank the Lord for blessings. When this time we need it the most. Yeah, thank you God. The road is dark. I cannot see. So lead me now, don't leave me now. I need your help, Lord, show me how. Lead me now, don't leave me now. I need your help, Lord, lead me now. And when life cares, makes me afraid, speak to me, Lord, and make me brave. Take all my doubts and fears away, and let me know to find your way. Lead me now, don't leave me now. I need your help, Lord, show me how.
To be honest, I have a feeling like my spirit is telling me that people are playing church and they're not doing what the Lord has ordained them to do. Wifey, I have a problem with that. You see, I feel like we're going to have to go underground with church services for a while and just keep church quietly, because I don't like what is going on.
I know. And since the COVID virus, things rough. Things tough, my husband.
I agree.
The tithes and offering.
Yes.
That Deacon Prince bring on him. Just not right.
What you say?
It now add up. You know, so we down at least $100,000 every week.
$100,000 a week.
And me hear all sorts of rumors. Said this Deacon Prince, a womanizer, and all these things, you know.
My church.
And that no look good, Pawe, you know. That no look good at all, Pawe.
Mighty God.
Yeah, and I know that our church members are tithing and paying their offerings.
Yes.
You realize, say, nobody no want come out with gatherings then, what we have anymore.
What's causing all of that?
Eh? And me not stand feet, you know. Pastor, good man, you need to get the deacons them in check.
I am not.
By the way,
yes.
You check the books them.
I've been so not feeling myself these days, my wife.
You need to get your deacons them in check, because me not stand feet and I have been quiet.
I have been quiet for
quite some time now. I mean, I think me I gonna be quiet anymore.
Said it feels like you were made for me, babe, and it feels like you were made for my love. You see this love that we're making, it feels so amazing, the sound from above. Baby, when it's you and me, nothing matters. There's no place I'd rather be when we're together. Boy, just hold me tight, don't let me go tonight. Hold me in your arms, but you're so charming, baby.
Call me like, send me up by that one, left here. Nobody ease up, baby, apply the pressure.
How could this be wrong when it feels so right?
Cause I don't really care about what you do.
from this time of the morning. I want to hear that one.
What is happening? What happened, Marie? What?
Prince, me ears have been sneaking around with the evangelist near me. I spent money for another.
Where you get them news from now, Marie? Marie, it's who telling you? It's not fooling you with foolishness.
Don't deny it, Prince. I know you look so then.
Me have come from church and the car break down. And me have to take off this, put on the spear and all them things. Look how me look.
Me not buy that story now, Prince. Me tired of that story now. Me not buy that story.
So that means, what is the problem? That means you didn't forgive me then? Because you tell me from the last, and you say you forgive me and you forget. So what is the problem now? Why are you bringing up things that is of the past?
But Prince, me ears, he asked me to call him Mary. I asked spend money for money for her. I ain't not to give me a little extra money for weekend time for help buy food. Prince, I want one. Me can't understand that, Prince. I want one.
Me. Me. Are they with Mary? Marie. Me and they with Mary. Where you get them stupid? It's all foolish. You're every foolishness. What are the bullshit? That is foolishness, my wife. My wife, from the last time. When my discretion, my guan, my tell you, say, my sorry, you tell me, forgive me. I know you have come here, baby.
Prince, I forget to the bottom of this.
Baby.
I forget to the bottom of this.
Oh my God, there's nothing to get to the bottom of, darling, you know I love you, you know. Come on, man. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's do this, man. You don't have nothing to worry about.
All right.
Yeah. Even when it's you and me, nothing matters. There's no place I'd rather. Together. Boy, just hold me tight, don't let me go tonight. Hold me in your arms, but you're so charming, baby. Hold me like semi, nobody want left here.
So hold me close just for another.
Nobody ease up, baby, apply the pressure.
How could this be wrong when we feel so right?
Cause I don't really care about what you do.
Church. Listen, honey. I'm feeling very tired. I don't think I'll be able to make it to church today at all.
Okay.
No. Please call Evangelist Mary. Let her know that I want her to preach from the scripture of Matthew 25 about the 10 virgins.
Alright then.
Right? I won't be able to make it. I know she won't mind. Because that evangelist will open her mouth any chance she gets.
Just rest, yeah?
Alright, my love.
Just rest. I will go call her. Yeah? No, raise up your blood pressure. Alright? Don't worry about the church too much. Just rest.
I'll
call her. Yes, Evangelist Mary? Yes, ma'am. Good morning, sister. So, Pastor Goodman is not feeling well today, and he's asking that you give the message today. All right? He said that it is taken from Matthew 25, and you already know what to do. All right? So, I will see you later at church. All right, sister? Yeah, ma'am. You take care until I see you.
Church poor. You're a disgrace to the church and the religion. You've been sticking around with my husband.
Very easy. I'ma do it real good too. Something we are obviously not doing.
You old concubine. Me go and teach you a lesson.
Oh my God. But thank you for listening to me now. Me thank you, my God, Father God, I thank you. I bless your name. I thank you for listening to my prayers, dear God. Father God, I go down to you in repentance and I beg for forgiveness of all my sins and my shortcomings. Bless me, dear God. Forgive me of my sins, and we have come short of your glory. Father God, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you for everything that you have done for me and everything that you are about to do. Dear God, you know I am not a good person in myself because I am flesh and flesh is weak, dear Father. But you, dear God, in spirit and in truth, have guided me and protected me and blessed me and carried me on through all this, dear God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Deacon Prince, me need you for PM if you deliver the message today.
Mary, me not have no money for you today or ever again, Mary. Let me tell you this. You are get too expensive for me. And as a matter of fact, me ask him some money off of the tide and laugh and I take some off of the top. And all this time me a mind you, Mary, me I give you my money. And you are get too extravagant, you're spending too much. Me can't bother that. And my wife, she had the next thing. She come and I ask me about me and you. How the hell my wife know about me and you, Mary? Is what going on? Mary, don't get it twisted.
Don't get it twisted. Every other night you dear my house, I take where the lad best me and go down underneath. Eh? And you know about one by two church frock and hat? It can't go on, Deacon. It can't go on. You want good sistering, eh? And you know want to take care of me?
Mary, me tired for thief out the church money. Me tired of you. Satan prostitute. Mary, me tired. Let me tell you this. Let me tell you this. You and me done. Finish. Nobody go on like, cause you get too extravagant for me. You get too, me I try my best to get repentance from God. Me carry my problems to the Lord and ask him for forgiveness. So me, I repent. Me not make you carry me down to hell with you, Mary. Not at all, not 1 minute. Get thee behind me, Satan. Satan prostitute, come out of my face.
Isolation. We make you lose it. Lose what? Get trapped in thinking of what's not. I don't really talk, and guess what? To put the past behind you, you must accept that you have moved behind you. History always sides the winners of the hard.
What do you mean, mommy? Mommy, I want to tell you.
Kathy, I want you to call the deacons and the evangelists. I want them to pray for me.
Okay.
I don't feel so well. I feel like I'm going on a spiritual warfare. Something is going on.
Call them right now. All right, let me call. Oh, God Almighty. Yes, Pastor Brown. So, may I beg you, please, may I beg you, please come over here. No. Because something really, really and truly wrong with the pastor, you know. And we need everybody to come pray for him. So, may I call you now. So, please, may I beg you, sir, come over here. Right, no, not even a second from now. Come, no. Evangelist Mary, this is First Lady Kathy. The pastor is sick. And may I beg you to come over here right now for come pray for him. Right, no. Please, right now. All right? Thank you. Because he can join me. May I call him. Deacon Junior, the pastor sick. Pastor Goodman sick. And may I beg you, sir, please come over here now, right now, this moment. Because I want everybody to come over, come pray for him. So may I beg you to come right now. Right now. Alright? Right now. He can, Prince. He can, Prince. Deacon Prince? Yes, man. First Lady Cathy. The pastor sick, yes? And I call everybody else, and may I call you also to come over right now so we can pray for the pastor. Alright? Right now, you know you have to come. Right now. Alright then. Okay. Alright, pastor. So I call everybody, you know.
Yes.
So let's hope everybody not take too long to come. How are you feeling?
I feel like I'm on a fever.
Don't feel that. Alright, hold on. Oh, what's the pastor going to come? Come, pastor, bro. Come.
Yes, sister, I'm here. Yeah,
man, come.
Hello, everybody.
Good morning.
Come in.
Greetings.
Come in.
Good afternoon, everyone.
All right. Yeah, man, so the pastor really and truly not feel so good today. You know? But we have one and then we have wait. Okay, he can, Prince. Yes, sir.
I will call you in. I'll come off the phone.
Alright.
Okay. Greetings, Pastor Goodman. Greetings, family.
Greetings.
Oh, family of God.
Alright. So, the pastor, you feel so good, you know, I'm telling you. So, he asked me to call everybody over so we can pray for him. So, I'm gonna like everybody know if we just get in a room. Together,
out of bed. Yes, together. Mm-hmm. So we can actually have a prayer. Yes, Evangelist Mary. Again. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Church brothers and sisters, let's pray.
I want you to touch Pastor Goodman, dear Father. I want you to touch Pastor Goodman, dear Father, as he's lying down on the bed right now, dear Father God. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want you to touch him, dear Father.
Hallelujah.
Rise him up.
Hallelujah.
Bless him, dear Father.
Bless him, dear
touch him.
Father.
Bless him, dear Father.
Heal him, dear Father God. In Jesus' name, pray for our pastor, dear Father.
Hallelujah.
Bless him and keep him and help him and heal him, dear Father.
Certain sickness I reach my husband, you know. It's because the church is not fasting, praying, and repenting enough. Yes? And our heart is not with the Lord. That is why certain things happen to the shepherd of the church, my husband. And I am not going for it. Me now go for it. Yes? On the need to repent. I only need to get to yourself right. Whole heap of wickedness are going in at the church. Yes?
Amen.
And I am not going to stand for it, and right now we are going through spiritual warfare.
Yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes.
And let me tell you something. Judgment.
Dark up, sis, dark up.
Judgment is coming. Yeah? And if we don't walk on the straight and narrow path, you know.
Holy!
We don't know what is going to happen. Okay?
Praise the Lord.
That's all I have to say, you know.
Praise God.
First lady, when you get the chance, can I have some water, please? I'm feeling real thirsty.
Oh, you need some water?
Yes,
all
first
lady.
Yes, yes. I like how the first lady actual words and all. She's so perfect and righteous. And before she meet Pastor Goodman, the most of man was she did about the street. She's one for talk about. She's one like she better than all of you in here. And me not like that. And for all I know, for all I know, she could be the one doing something underhanded, make Pastor sick out and stress up, and want to come bring it upon us in the church.
What you say? Jesus. You know what? The impression that I am getting from this, you know? Huh? The impression that I'm getting from this, it looks like you're really, really bad mind and jealous of the
jealous?
First lady. Yes.
Me?
Yes, it sounds like you are jealous.
There is nothing that she have. And both she have prophesied.
Hold on. Hold on.
She's a prophet lie. Right now, me a tell your pastor, you soon see what me a talk about. Oh.
You know what? I rebuke you in the name of Jesus Christ himself. Because you yourself need to clean up your app. You understand? I've heard that the price of gas went up. And I didn't hear about soap powder and bleach. You are pretty cheap. You need to clean up yourself. And those are not the only ingredients, you know. You need prayer and the Holy Spirit to align with that. So that you can clean up yourself. Because I don't understand, you know, how you are referring to the first lady like that. After they has put in so many much into this
all right.
Church.
It is huh? Alright.
And they have saved so many souls. Something not right. Eh? Something not right about the place. But you know what? I am going to walk away with this conversation, you know. I am going to walk away because I don't understand how you're coming to Pastor Brown like that. Eh? Second head of state. Eh? How you coming to me with all right, those foolishness.
All right, all
huh?
right.
And you must right. admit the fact that you're talking all foolishness.
Right. You soon see what time it is.
Hear my last word. You see, if you're in a dream and you see that it's going to go to that part of you dreaming about talking about the first lady like that, get up out of your dream. Get up out of your dream. You know what? I'm on my way.
Where are you going, Pastor Brown? What happened?
Don't worry about that, sis. I'll talk to you later.
What do you mean you talk to me later?
Don't worry about that, man. I'm in heat right now. I'll talk to you later.
What?
Don't worry about that.
What happened?
I mean, it's okay, first lady. Just a little conversation.
Oh, see,
you're
saying what's here.
Okay, thanks a lot. Pastor Goodman.
Oh, boy.
We'll pray for you, sir. And we'll keep praying because we want you to be at the best of your health. God be with you.
Mighty God.
What?
It's okay, first lady.
Pastor Goodman, you alright?
Yes.
I feel a little bit better, right?
A little bit. I just.
Okay. Alright, everybody. So thanks for coming. I'll see you at church. Have a good day.
Have a good day, first lady.
Thanks again.
And thanks again for the water.
Take care. Alright.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Well taken.
Yes, Pastor. We wish you all the best and safe recovery.
Okay, kids.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord, church!
Praise the Lord!
It's been a while you haven't seen me, no Pastor Goodman.
Amen!
I've been trying to recover from so much.
Yes.
I sound so powerful, but yes. Yet still in my body I feel so weak.
And as we welcome in our church, my brother, a family, but somebody who I think can represent the church very well. Bishop Rommel.
Okay.
Man, I run up now.
Give him a round of applause, people.
Hallelujah, church.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord to you people. Bless the Lord. Well, first I must welcome the Holy Spirit today. My brother, Goodman, and his wife, and I like to just big up everybody today in the church. This church is indeed a nice church. Indeed, God is worthy to be praised. Well, I'm going to just give you a brief scripture from St. Matthew 3, verses 1.
Okay. Speak it, brother.
Yes. Listen, I just want to tell you. In those days came John the Baptist, preaching in the wilderness of Judea, and saying, Repent! He for the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
Come on.
Okay, preach on that one. It's good to be here. Rudy, somewhere otherwise mining. Goodness of God, we are here today. Give God thanks.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus' name, amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Well, don't worry yourself. The church is in good hands while Pastor Goodman is recovering. Don't worry yourself. Let me have a round of applause for Pastor, for Bishop Romel again.
Praise the Lord.
It was indeed a blessed Sabbath, you know?
Yes. Nice.
All right.
Yes. All right. Take care. Nice having you, Deacon. Nice having you. Yes. Okay. Blessing.
All right.
Yes.
Wonderful.
Blessing. Okay, little one. All right.
Hope you guys enjoy the service, you know? All right. Alright,
come back to church again.
Yes, I will.
I'm very happy that you found time to come to church.
Yes. Alright, hope you come back, my fellow. Yeah.
You see, my people, me never want to say nothing to you. Me never want to say nothing to you. But here what happened? Anything people say, if there's not a full truth in it, there's some truth in it.
Yes.
And me, not trust Bishop Rommel at all. Me really not trust him. Me you say Bishop Rommel down a country, they don't have him church. I mix up with Wobia. In a science.
What do you say?
Yes, Pastor.
Science
Brown.
Like biology and physics.
No, Pastor Brown. This man is down there creating a book with whatever he does. And as a matter of fact, I hear that him congregants down there lock up in a church and a lock and key, getting crazy. Because that's the way him have them. So I don't know if it's a cult him have down there or what, you know. But we can't make that come into this church. We cannot take Bishop Rommel into Pastor Goodman, good church with him, good congregation.
No, that cannot take place here.
Me, no, in that. Mm-mm.
You know what, Deacon Prince? Me agree with you.
Yes.
Me agree with you, you know.
I think.
Because a long time that the Bishop Rommel him want to take over my husband's church. Long time.
Me know.
And I just know.
Deacon Prince, yeah? I think so, all of those are rumors, you know.
Me agree with you, you know. Because,
Pastor,
you know,
Brown.
Watch, you know. Listen me. Yes? Me know, say, I am quite capable. Right?
Yes, first.
And
lady.
I know that. The assistant pastor, your pastor,
of course, my name is capable.
Capable also. Eh? But see, my husband, him, take the him brother all the way from country.
Me said that man.
He can't take over for the congregation.
I don't trust him.
And left him congregation down a country.
Well, hear me now.
But guess what happened? Now I'm going to work right here. So I am not going to stand for it.
First lady.
Me nah stand for it. Right?
First lady, all we have to do, you know,
mm-hmm.
Pastor Brown.
Sound sensitive.
First lady, is stay prayed up.
Yes.
pray for Pastor Goodman, good health come back.
Yes.
Pray for Pastor Goodman and the Holy Spirit
yes.
that has guided him back to
yes.
us. Because
yes.
we need a shepherd.
Yes.
But we cannot use a shepherd like no. Bishop Rommel.
I
totally not
in
with it.
Church? Those shepherds will lead us to the wrong places
well,
and we don't want that.
That is what we
which
don't
who
want.
Who was the first lady?
No, sure, first lady. Jesus. We have to stay prayed up. That's all we have to do.
Yes.
We have to stay prayed. I know I am not good with the Father, you know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But I have been repenting.
Yes.
I have been asking God for forgiveness for all of my sins.
Good.
All of the things I do in this church that even you, first lady, I know suspect me of some things or the other.
Yes.
But God is my witness that I have been repenting and I have trying my best to come to good terms with God and this church and this faith.
With all of our local flaws.
You're better.
So we just have to fix up those things. So
thank you, Jesus.
Keeping prayed up. We just have to do that.
Thank
That's
you.
What we have to do.
Thank you, Jesus.
It was great.
All right.
You know, so
we'll see you next Sabbath. We'll see you next Sabbath. Right, it was indeed a blessing.
Take care.
Take care of yourself.
We're definitely living in the last days. God, it look like me if we continue to stay underground and just continue to keep services at home. Let me get in touch with Pastor Brown, my assistant pastor. To see how we should really handle this. Because I feel like my spirit is leaving my body. Lord, me just tired and fatigued. I don't know what I want. Me just hope me not coming down with the virus, you know. Let me call Pastor Brown. Pastor Brown, I need to come over here.
Excuse me, Daddy.
Urgently.
The workman just come and fix the pump in the laundry room and himself with deal about the key.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah.
Go on, talk. What's on your mind?
The reason why I need to talk to you is because I missed my cycle.
What?
You heard me. I missed my cycle and guess what? No, I am pregnant. No, what in the name of the Father are we going to do?
Susan, you better get rid of that thing, Susan. Dash it away. Because I have nothing to do with that, Susan. Dash it away.
What do you mean by me for dash away, my belly?
Susan, dash it away. You have two choices. It's either you go country before the belly starts show, and when you born the baby, you put it up for adoption, or you dash it away. That's the two choices you have, Susan.
Yes, because you know you rape me. That's why you want me to throw away the belly, because you know so you rape me. You, Deacon Junior, you're going straight to hell.
You know what, Susan?
I don't want to get nothing else from you.
I
finish with
you. Yes, Pastor Brown. Oh, that is my pastor, you know. Hey. Pastor Great, man. Pastor Great.
We're not taking it easy, bro.
Heard you call me urgently, so I have to come in urgently, you know?
Well,
yes.
I have to see.
So, Pastor, I've been praying, you know. You know? What is really going on?
Pastor Brown?
Yes, sir.
Wallace.
What is that?
Take this letter and read it very carefully.
You're giving me like this. This doesn't
I said, read that letter very good.
I left my glasses, but I know I will pick up a few words. Jeez. The devil is a liar, Pastor.
Doesn't seem that way.
The devil is a liar. Is that vaccine I am seeing there, Pastor? Is that vaccine I am seeing there? The devil is a liar, Pastor. This thing is a Babylon system, you know.
Terrible.
This thing is not of God, Pastor. This is not of God.
We're going backwards, Pastor.
Jesus. We cannot tell the congregation about this, you know.
How are we not going to tell the congregation?
No, but if we should tell them about this thing, Pastor, and then, you know, they will follow us as the sheep, guiding them to eternal life, Pastor. We would be held accountable.
It's not easy, no, Pastor, bro.
I know that it's not easy, but we as the head of state, we are in charge.
Yes.
You know? We are in charge, so we have to be careful what we are doing. Right.
This vaccine thing, Pastor, you remember in our young days growing up? Did you hear about no vaccine or anything like that?
No.
No, we use the natural remedies. The bush, the herbs and those things. You understand?
Preach it, yes.
We don't use these things, the vaccine every day, this technology that.
They find vaccine for all type of things, but they're not finding vaccine for the poor.
Jesus. This vaccine thing, they need the Holy Spirit. Huh? Remember when they put Jesus on the cross, Pastor?
Yeah.
Huh? And they throwed all the rock stone down there on him. Yes. And they were even looking for the disciples. But the disciples just changed up on them. Huh? Use their brain. Take it easy, Pastor. You want some water? Take it easy, Pastor.
Why don't you take some water for me, please?
Jesus. Huh? You remember those days? The disciples went underground to worship. So it seems like that is what we have to do, Pastor. It seems like we have to go underground to worship. Because next thing, they will want to put chip in us.
Exactly.
I don't want any chip unless it's going in my phone, Pastor, to make calls. Those things are Babylon system.
What I'm saying.
Check it out further on. It's a part of the Illuminati and all of those things. Huh?
I don't know.
No, Pastor, we need to figure out what we will do about this vaccine thing. Huh?
Yes.
We need to figure out about this vaccine thing. I don't know about you, Pastor. But I am not going to be involved in this vaccine thing.
Me? The same vaccine that killed Maxine so she can't get to watch her flat screen, me?
Jesus, please. And that's why from the other day, I've heard everybody is asking for him and nobody can see him. The same Maxine. So if you never tell me what happened, I wouldn't know. You see, this vaccine causes a lot of things, Pastor. Either it causes stroke, diabetes, it causes your heart rate to go
up,
Pastor, JPS and water rate. How these things will make your body go, Pastor. This side effect, this pain, kill you with muscle and joint pain and all over your body. And you're telling me that is good?
Can't be good, Pastor.
By the way, Pastor, don't stress out yourself, I have something else to run by you.
What is that, Pastor?
It's about Evangelist Mary.
What happened to Evangelist Mary now, Pastor?
She is not good.
She's okay?
Nothing that way, Pastor. It's like she is very bad-minded and jealous of your First Lady.
Why would she be, though?
I don't know. Because she has said a lot of things to me. And it's like the same thing as the letter here. A long paragraph of rubbish. Huh? By the way, where is First Lady? I need to inform her about something,
She's around the kitchen.
Where? That way?
Call her.
Sister? It looks like some involvement between Evangelist Mary and Deacon Prince.
What is going on?
Don't stress out yourself, Pastor.
Pastor
Great, man. Don't stress out yourself.
Pastor Brown.
Yes, madam.
You know, I was telling him the other morning,
You tell him about it?
That.
Did you tell him about it?
We are down $100,000 a week.
You sure that you tell him about it?
No, trust. Deacon Prince there, and then you mentioned Deacon Prince with Evangelist Mary. What really going? What's really going on?
Did she tell you about it, Pastor?
Yes.
So why you never listen, Pastor?
I am not in the best of well, Pastor, bro. Not in the best of health because too much is going on and,
I kill off my husband,
I don't know what to say, really. I lost that
word. Stay strong, my brother.
I used to can check all the action and all of these things. Nothing is so well for us.
Listen. When you get back on your feet, you have to take your church back up into your hands.
Hallelujah.
Because, sister, you remember those days in primary school and high school coming up? They used to tell you that 4 and 4 is it? Eh? 5 and 5, 10. When I'm checking the offering to see if I could get back the same thing, they are not adding up.
Nah, add up at all.
Somebody is removing the money from the church.
But Deacon Prince, our evangelist Mary.
Are you sure?
Ask him about if you're sure.
Something is wrong. Something is wrong. Some involvement is between those two. Between Deacon Prince and Evangelist Mary.
We need to get down to it.
We have to.
Listen, beg your excuse, Mayor. I have something dealing with inside.
Alright,
so
sister.
It was nice seeing you.
Nice seeing
Take
you.
Take care
well.
Again, even though you walk out. And me the last time, but now me understand.
Yes,
take
so
care of yourself.
It was a different time that I have to confront your sister to deal with it in a better manner.
Okay,
you understand?
Okay.
So don't worry yourself, okay, Pastor?
Thank you.
We will meet up again. So yes. It was nice.
It was nice to see you once more, Pastor.
Thank you, Pastor.
All right, have a good day, man.
Lord, you woke me this morning with a vision of joy and splendor. Yes, oh. So much things I've done wrong, still you're Abraham my side. Could have minus, but you chose to add and multiply. Save my life many times, still we are clear, we're so blind.
Somebody cried, dear Lord. Have a good time today, somebody good gonna come.
Shh.
Yes. Umbahi, my Lord.
Alright, that one is a prosperity. And that one is a bad mind. And that one is a grateful. Yeah. Yes, I look what I shot at. Yeah.
Hello,
ma'am. Stop right there. Yes, spin a roll, ma'am. Spin a roll. Yes. Come, ma'am. You can have a seat. Mm-hmm. So, what is your problem today, ma'am?
Listen, me have a case for you. Me go pay you good. But me can't go into too much dynamic right now.
Okay, ma'am. Say what you say.
But me have to start out the bishop. Your bishop. And we used to go to the church down the country.
Oh, Bishop.
Bishop Romeo. You know who me
oh,
talk?
Yes, ma'am.
I need you to start on tobacco, Olivile.
Ah.
Yes, but in order to do that,
yes,
there are some people we have to start out first. So, when you get the Olivile and give Bishop Romeo, then you can give him brother. And then him brother can trust him, brother. Him brother trust him.
Ah, good. Mama, you
so
know.
I'm going to finish off and they say I'm going to dead.
You know me can't do the work, ma'am.
I also need to get some powder so me can sprinkle in front of Pastor Goodman's house. Can't go on like him too righteous and he must stand in my way.
Jesus, mama, yeah. I have the right thing for you there.
All right.
Yes, man. Yeah, my Lord. I send up the baby.
You have to fix up Junior.
Yes.
No, but you know, there's something come to my mind. Fix up the family.
Oh.
Yes. You know, it's between me and your door. Pastor, that I breed for you, and Junior no want that. Deacon Junior no want that. Deacon Junior no want that.
Shirley, we can tell him.
Deacon Junior don't want that.
Yes.
So me need to get fix up our frocks and gear. I'm gonna nice up Susan, and she go take it.
Worry yourself, mama. Worry
she
yourself.
She go take it. Me know you can't do this, you know. So me I beg you, keep by your mouth.
Right. Mama, sit down, mama. I got to. Deal with the proper, you know what I mean? Yes. That's the word. Yes.
You
hey! Shabby can tell us on Talbot. In the name of Jesus. Walk and talk in the New Jerusalem. Yeah. Hey. Mama, I have something here for you. Don't worry yourself. In the sweet jaw. Alright, Mama. See it here? Yes. Yeah, tell her. I want you bring this home. You understand?
Yes.
I want you do what you got to do. This is his formula. Alright. Take it, daughter. Careful.
Alright.
Alright?
Okay.
Safe journey. All come right. Back again.
Yeah.
Umbahi, my Lord. Umbahi. Rami, let me tell us. Tell us something good that come today. Umbahi, my Lord.
What are you doing here?
I don't want to talk to you now. I don't want, I have nothing to do with you now. After you tell me for that show, my baby. If I wasn't going to church now, I would gladly do it, you know. Because you are nothing, you know. By the way, what are you here? What are you here? What are you here?
Susan, I am sorry for what I did to you. And I come to apologize to you. As I know what I did to you was wrong. Matter of fact, I'm going to do the honorable thing and marry you. I'm going to ask the pastor and the first lady if I can take your hand in marriage. I bring you gifts and lot of things in this nice bag, Susan.
Oh, really?
Yes, Susan. Thank you. Don't say anything. I'm going to do the courage and go to your parents and talk to them about our marriage. Because, Susan, they're going to be shocked when they find out that I'm really in love with you and you are really in love with me. Matter of fact, Susan, we're going to do the right thing.
This just look nice for me, little father. Look nice, yes? Can't wear. Fix up my hair. But you hurt me, though. I'm going to use the bathroom.
I've done wrong, still you're by my side. Could have minus what you chose to add and multiply. Saved my life many times, still we act like we're so blind. Oh, Lord, please have mercy on me. My heart has been craving for vanity. Lord, you know your people got us wonderful, Lord. Life has its passion, but also has salt and neglection and lament. Ungodly sessions, subscribing, injection. Whoa, whoa. This street don't love me like you do. Don't help me without you. Blowing fire.
I wonder if this man really fixed the dress when we lose the baby. Jesus Christ, I'm a 5 feet. Father God, I beg you, please for forgiveness. Please for forgiveness, Lord. I won't do anything out of your will. I will always serve you and only you, Father. Can't believe this. I swear to you. I swear me can't really believe this. Father's not walking.
Yeah, we know, but you're not supposed to make that bother you. You know what?
You know what?
We need to pray. Don't think that God won't answer our prayers. Because the Bible says, suffer the little children unto me. And that the little children are like the kingdom of heaven. And I believe that our Father will walk this very day. So you know what? Go pray.
See, your faith. Shall surely care for us.
All right, but where is your father?
He's in the room.
Oh, okay. All right. So today I am on a mission. Today is your father healing process, you know? Today is the healing. Come on.
I cry out unto Jah. Deliver my soul, O Jah, from their lying lips and their deceitful tongues. Your love and your kindness they have not shown to the people. So to you, oh my God, I plea once more. Help us, Lord, to live our life through this crisis. Father, we are seek your advices. Help us, please. Father, we the dump our knees.
I cannot add or I cannot take away. I'm not that good at maths.
Amen.
Pastor, he said to read Psalms 23.
Yes.
He did not say Psalms 24.1. He did not say Psalms 25.5. He said Psalms 23. What did he say, Pastor?
Psalms 21.
Oh, Jesus. He did not say 21, Pastor, because I don't want you to read 21 and make it look like I didn't carry out my job. Giving you direct, you want to write it on
Psalms
a piece of paper?
Let me find it.
Psalms 23. I understand, man. Don't worry. Today everything will be fixed.
Yes. Today everything will be fixed. Find it, my sister.
Hallelujah.
You can take your time, man. And if you can manage it, you can have a look at the words, Pastor. Yes. Psalms 23, to be exact. Yes. And Pastor, he says, whosoever is casting all those sicknesses upon you, dear Pastor.
I rebuke it in the name of Jesus Christ.
Whosoever is doing all those manner of evilness to your husband, our head of state.
Hallelujah.
Our shepherd.
Yes.
Leading the flock. Whatsoever those evilness.
Halabako.
Shabba, Jesus! Pastor, you're following me, Pastor! Huh?
Hallelujah,
hallelujah. He says, whosoever is doing all those manner of evil things, Pastor!
Yes.
Their judgment is coming upon them.
Day, I can feel it. Yeah, walk and talk in the New Jerusalem. Yes. Yes, man. It's a good day. Can't blow up on day things. Yeah. What go on? What? I can't see nothing, man. Oh, God. What go on? Oh, God. Come to the item.
Come to me, I'm blind. I'm blind, man. I'm blind. Oh.
Hallelujah.
The judgment is coming upon them right now, Pastor.
Send it back.
Not this evening, not tomorrow morning, not tomorrow evening, but right now.
Don't stop wanting to put them. Lord God, help me.
Right now.
Amen.
Everything that they are doing, Pastor. Take it easy. He says everything that they are doing, Pastor, will backfire on them.
She's happy breed like. She's thinking I did up. She's like you, so we are having to have a brain.
Pastor, we are going to go in a prayer session right now to confuse the devil. But I want you to repeat these words after me, Pastor, gently, because I know you cannot speak very strong.
Yes.
Pastor, let the words of my mouth
and the meditation of my heart
shall be acceptable in thy
sight, O Lord,
or strengthen our redeemer. Hey who?
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Let us pray, dear sister.
Yes.
Oh, dear kind and heavenly Father, Lord, as we come to you at this blessed moment. Dear Father, I want you to touch Pastor Goodman, dear Father, at this moment. Touch him with the anointing, dear Father, of your Holy Spirit. And I want you to make him be able to walk, dear Father, and to run as faster than Usain Bolt and Shelly and Fraser, dear Father God. At this moment, as we are coming to you, dear Father, touch Pastor Goodman, dear
Hallelujah.
Father, that he may run, dear Father, oh God. We need back the shepherd of our church, dear Father. The church is going below the earth, Father.
Praise the Lord.
And I want you to intervene and to lift up Pastor Goodman. Lift up our church.
To
rise up, God, like the heroes.
Hallelujah.
Lord Jesus, I want you to make the church stand up for him. Like the windmills and the mountains. Holy! Your Father God, touch him with your anointing, dear Father God. As we are here, you have sent me on a mission today, dear Father.
Please have mercy on me. My heart has been craving for vanity. Lord, you know your people got us from evil. Lord, life has its passion, but also has salt and neglection and lament. Ungodly sessions, subscribing, injection. Whoa, whoa. This street don't love me like you do. Don't help me without you. I'm low in finance, still I give thanks. I can hustle every day. So much shoes we have and we never buy. So much money, bitch, and we never fly. Never wobble, but we stumble in the struggle. Small is the way, so we reach at the higher level. Life was a cycle and have a way. After every storm, there gonna be a victory. History, what?
Thank you for your miraculous powers. Thank you so much, dear Father, for your miraculous powers. Pastor Goodman, you are now on your feet again, my Pastor.
Only Pastor Brown.
All those visions that I have gotten, dear Pastor, I have delivered them unto you.
Only Pastor.
The Lord has sent me on a mission today, Pastor, and I am here. I am here, not because I'm not in an army suit, Pastor. I am a soldier. Attention!
guess what? To put the past behind you, you must accept that you have moved behind you. History always sides to the winner, so go hard for your dinner. The star is always a sinner. Nothing beats a fail about a trial. Push out my heart like a flyers. Them call me dog, call me fool, call me liar. Let out my venom when I'm close like a pliers. Where them vex are hotter than a fryers. Different pockets to the same pair of pants. Different meds to the same pair of plans. Still I hold it out, still I be the man. The place I'm from, isolation don't make you think about some annihilation plans. Current city, everything bad nitty gritty. Provide down division. In a disambition, confusion. In a disreligion, reading makes a full man. Hold the faith, me know my prayer. Hold the faith, me not go stray. Hold the faith, just believe. Hold the faith. Hold the faith, me know my prayer. Hold the faith, me not go stray. Hold the faith, just believe. You want own this, own that. This God bout, oh God, a idiot. Bout your prayer, you never get it on the spot. But you never even go for that. Life is what it is. A small voice can make it big. Just believe into your skills. No matter the intermediate, take them critics and turn it in a constructive criticism. Not frightened for them spotlights. Not the pretty things take your life slow. You not frightened for them where the rings. People coming at different farms. And many things, deadly things, vibrant connection. Talk about spiritual love in correction. Fight like your last breath, not sell out for them prices. Not frightened for them heightness, not niceness. Hold the faith, me know me prayer. Hold the faith, me not go stray. Hold the faith, just believe. Hold the faith. Hold the faith. Me know me prayer. Hold the faith. Me not go stray. Hold the faith. Just believe. Hold the faith. Don't make your paper and I find the real Bible yet. Still I hold it out and I make some judge. I said I know there's a higher vote with all these natural resorts. Still people want more, buy more. Rich will be rich, God, I'm spending poor. The poor will be poor, God, I'm spending rich. Where is the foundation that we set? We building a sandcastle. We need to let go the loose mess and loose hustle. I make a reshuffle. I make a reshuffle. Oh, 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 man, take up here. Reshuffle, vanish down. Yeah, I make a reshuffle. Lindstedt-Brock walk, make me reshuffle. Like a big Kingston, Jamaica. Hold the faith, me know me prayer. Hold the faith, me not go stray. Hold the faith, just believe. Hold the faith. Hold the faith. Hold the faith. Hold the faith.
Brighter than the star. No way. Satan come and be your pastor. Satan, why you turn your back against the Father? For real, where you don't want, please now to give it to another. Give thanks and praise to the Almighty for revealing Israelite. Your future is bright, bright. Israelite, do what is right in the Most High side. Israelite, I said the future is bright, bright, bright. Israelite, do what is right in the Most High side. Yes, brighter than the star. Know exactly who you are.